I'm an IC design engineer and I work for the Transceiver Products Group. The people over here are so willing to always share knowledge and help out, take time to teach you and, you know, let you learn, that the entire work culture here and is extremely helpful for someone who's very early in their career. Every group has this startup culture which allows people to wear various multiple hats. With ADI, you can experience the startup culture and yet at the same time have the backing of a financially stable company. I've worked in a few companies before this and I saw myself stagnating in a year or two. And over here, it's like I'm learning something new every single year. ADI is extremely respectful towards, I wouldn't say just women, but people of different races, different color, and whether it's people of different experience levels, whether it's someone who's fresh out of college or someone who's extremely senior, I found that everyone's treated equal. As a new mom, they gave me the time and the flexibility. The big reason for that is as you kind of get out of your initial early career phase, get into mid-career and get more senior, as you have a family, I think the work-life balance aspect of it is so very important, and that's something ADI really respects. ADI itself has so many programs, like there's a Women's Leadership Network, there's the Paid Forward program. It couldn't have been a better time for women to try and get into the space. Our CEO said, I believe that surround yourself with smart people and vibrant people and spend more time with them and life will be exciting. And I think that's what people over here experience and they like to be here.